And so, we have a new feature in GNOME Files that allows us to see a file's creation timestamp.
Like I care?
So, the code is happening in two places. First we have the patches on GLib that are already merged, and we now have support for statx system calls, that was introduced on Linux 4.11. AmaTime is the property that returns the file creation time. In addition we have the aTime that returns the last access time, cTime that returns the last attribute change time, and mTime that returns the last data modification time. And then of course we have the UI hooks in GNOME Files. That code isn't yet merged on master, but I'm quite optimistic the feature will be available in GNOME 40 release. And that feature is of a great importance for me. It's so important that I opened a few issues, so developers can make sure everything works as expected and push it faster. The reason I'm telling you this, is because I get many comments from people saying that they don't know how to open bug reports. But it's nothing hard really. You just describe the issue, and the maintainers will guide you if they need additional information. Point is, if you have the time, just do it. But because all those are way too boring, let's see the actual feature. So I'm gonna create a new AVS file from a template, and that specially matters as you will see later. And next, if we open the properties window, we'll see a new created timestamp label. But if you look better, you'll see that the modified time is actually earlier than created, which makes no sense. That's because of the template timestamp, and it is one of the issues I mentioned before. But anyway, the changes don't stop there. So if we switch to list mode, and then if we open the context menu, we'll now get a new created time attribute that we can enable and sort with that in all the usual.
Wait a minute!
What happened?
The data's all gone!
Disappearing. I don't think you'll get function in this database. I think you better polish up your skills.